Kessel attacks the line. Here's Malkin with his shot. He scores!
A lot of our time was spent dealing again with situational play on penalty kill power play. But we also reviewed the game with the players. Obviously, it's not a full skate today. But we had a good practice video-wise and trying to improve in those areas.
As a team, as a group, we're in it together. There's nobody above anybody. It just shows that you need a team to win hockey games. There's not. We have the best player in the world, and we're still not winning hockey games. There's more than that. As a team, we have to stick together, and we have, which I've been proud of. Everyone has stuck together. It's just a matter of keep working through things.
You know, a little bit frustrating, but we got to find a way. I think there's no excuses. It's a time that everyone's got to step up and, you know, look at yourself in the mirror a little bit and, you know, just find a way to get it done. I think if guys do their job and not necessarily worry about scoring, but if you're a checker, check and do what you do best, and it'll hopefully even out in the wash here. That's what we got to keep telling ourselves and, you know, just work hard and create our own luck.
Connor's producing at the exact same rate as he did last year at this time. Leon's ahead of the game. Nuge is ahead of the game. You know, Maroon's ahead of the game when you compare, last year to this year. It's the rest of the group. It's the bottom six that haven't got anything done. It's some of the wingers that haven't got anything done offensively, and that's concerning.